Hello and welcome to Hibis TV. With the winter setting in, migratory birds have started arriving at the Hirakud Dam Reservoir in Odisha's Sambalpur district from across continents. Winged guests like gull and black cormorant have been spotted by the forest officials at the Hirakud Dam Reservoir site recently. A number of measures have been taken to ensure the safety and protection of the birds. Regular boat patrolling is being conducted to prevent poaching and hunting of the winged guests. Bird protection team have already been deployed. Thousands of exotic birds visit the Hirakud Dam Reservoir in November and stay here till March during every winter. The migratory birds such as common pochard, red-crested pochard, great duckbill, spotbill, great-crested grebe, little grebe, pond heron, painted stock, whiskered tern, Indian river tern and many more are sighted during this period every year. The Hirakud Dam Reservoir becomes a heaven for these winged guests during winter. These birds are seen along the Hirakud Reservoir, Lakhanpur, Rengali, Gobindpur and Debrigarh Sanctuary area. The reservoir has always been a center of attraction for the migratory birds. The birds come from Caspian Sea, Baikal Lake, Aral Sea, Mongolia, Central and Southeast Asia and Himalaya region during the winter. The 746 square kilometer reservoir becomes a habitat for these exotic birds during this time. The climate and the hills around the reservoir soothe these winged visitors. Moreover, they avail sufficient food in this area. Around 1.60 lakh birds of 97 different species had visited Hirakud Dam Reservoir during the last winter. Thank you for watching.